In the U.S. Senate, there was a key vote for comprehensive background checks. And Senator Ayotte voted no. Senator Ayotte voted against a Senate proposal to require background checks. Ayotte was the only senator from New England to oppose the measure. Ayotte's vote helped defeat a modest measure to prevent the seriously mentally ill from purchasing firearms. Now Ayotte says she's for strengthening background checks. But when it counted, she was a key vote to kill it. And that makes New Hampshire less safe.